Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon to get the latest updates from TechState.
So in this video, I'll tell you which four apps you should avoid installing. So the first one is the UC browser, the most popular Android web browser in China and India. So why is it bad? Because it tracks user search queries and are sent without encryption to Yahoo and Google. The other things that are tracked are IMEI number and Wi-Fi MAC address that are sent without encryption to analytics branch, and user's location data is transmitted without encryption to its mapping branch. So basically you should not install this. So the next app is the Clean Master or any other cleaning app. You might be wondering why it's not advisable to use these apps. Clearing the cache will ultimately slow your phone down when it needs to be rebuilt. Clearing your RAM only needs to more battery usage, and killing running apps does not save your battery as quickly. Manual cache clearing is of course good, but there is no need of a separate app for it. These apps may clear out when essential processes of the OS are needed, and restarting them is a big overhead and it will increase your memory and battery usage as well. So please don't install these types of apps, these are bloats. So the next one is the DU battery saver app. It's better to avoid this popular battery saving app. The app does not have the ability to change how fast your device charges. Also, all those fancy speed graphs and cool animations are totally fake. Please don't install these types of bloats on your phone. So the next one are the third-party music player apps. As the name suggests, the app lets user play audio files that are saved on their device. However, the app has lot of ads, but more worryingly from a user standpoint, it eats through data plans and destroys your battery. There are lot of ways to stream music on Android, while Google Play Music and Phonograph are both good ways to manage audio that's already on your devices. So please don't install these types of music apps. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you like my video.